New York on Thursday reported the lowest number of COVID-19 deaths in the state since the pandemic began.
Governor Andrew Cuomo, D., announced 42 deaths were reported to the New York State Department of Health on Thursday, an amazing improvement compared to 800 daily deaths 2 months ago.
I did nothing. The people of the state radically changed how they behaved, Cuomo said at his Friday news conference, referring to social distancing measures and the wearing of masks.
The epidemic has shown signs of slowing in New York for weeks, according to falling hospitalization and death rates.
More than 376,200 people have tested positive for COVID-19 in the state, with about 30,000 dying.
The state has eased toward reopening, allowing workers in the construction, agriculture, retail, manufacturing, and wholesale industries to return to work in most parts of the state.
Workers in those sectors in New York City will be allowed to return to their jobs Monday.
Mayor Bill de Blasio, D., on Friday urged every New Yorker to get tested for COVID-19, especially if they have been participating in protests against police brutality.
He said the daily number of people admitted to hospitals with suspected cases of COVID-19 increased to 84 on Friday, up from 48 Thursday. It's too soon to know whether the jump is tied to the protests.
While some outlets have reported that New York City recorded zero deaths Wednesday for the first time since COVID-19 hit, that is also too soon to tell.
An official for the New York City Department of Health and Mental Hygiene said its death data is always lagging because it reports deaths by the date they occurred. It will take time to know how many people died of COVID-19 Wednesday, the person said.